Hello friends, this is Coffee with HR and I'm Simardeep. Welcome aboard your show. The topic for today is small conversation / speech / video. So how to improve your English with the help of a conversation or a speech or a video. To make a start, friends, start with a very small video or a conversation or a speech. Focus on aspects such as pronunciation, intonation, and once you feel that you are getting to get a hang of that, or you are getting to understand the small video or a conversation, then repeat it once again. Repeat that video or a conversation, and again focus on such aspects such as pronunciation, such as intonation, etc. And then you will see a change. You will see a minor change in your speaking. After that, move to the next step, and the next step would be the video should be a little lengthier, and or it should be a bit higher in the difficulty level. So only take one step at a time, and this time again focus on those aspects such as pronunciation, such as intonation, and then you will feel that your confidence will improve and you will be able to understand more difficult things. So therefore, friend, this formula is applied by international universities such as Cambridge, Oxford. So you need to follow a step-by-step process. It is a process. It has steps. So start with a small conversation or a video. Repeat that. Focus on aspects such as pronunciation, intonation. Listen to them. Listen to it very carefully, and then move to the next level. Move to a bit lengthier video, or a video which is higher in the difficulty level. So this is how you can improve. Therefore, friends, follow the steps. We will again meet with another topic, with another useful topic and a verified formula. Friends, in order to make a telephonic appointment, you can contact me through phone, and also, you know, if you want to meet me in person or by face to face, you can make an appointment with me and we can meet at the Coffee with the HR office. Till then, ta-ta, goodbye, see you again next time, signs off.